everything every time.
Look at you. Still here, right? You get knocked down, you get back up. Maybe that's what he wants you to learn.
And again, that would be an emotional response. One that can't be explained or quantified.
Hey, looks like we're all seeing ghosts today, huh?
This belonged to an ancestor of mine. He was caught selling arms for both sides. The French forced him to wear it for the rest of his life. They called him Destro, destroyer of nations.
So why did he keep it?
So that I never forget the most important rule in dealing arms.
Let me guess. Never sell to both sides?
Never get caught selling